dudes, dude, I just says, and gals as well. I know I said I was gonna do stuff last night, but like, yeah, I didn't. Sorry. I passed out immediately. Okay, hold on. Is the sound working? Can you hear me? Oof, I think so. Hold on. Okay. Again, if you can't hear me, let me know.
Hostile helo is down!
Hell yeah! Don't mess with the Valkyrie! Incoming air assault!
Oh no.
Troop carriers!
Ready to
take them out before they deploy!
We gotta make sure those fucking don't reach the command grid!
Kovac! Kovac!
Welcome back, Polish Cherokee.
All right.
Chopper, watch out!
That did not work out. At least I hit the helicopter, right? I took a swing back with me.
All right.
Center of it all. Can't make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Wrecker, you take the lead. Go. Oh.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
I'll take point, squad leader.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Shit.
Clear! Clear!
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
Stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch. Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah!
I've gotten quite a bit of bros killed, but you're welcome I'm here.
The intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but your leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker. Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use.
You guys want to watch?
Assault the airfield. Eyes on
okay,
the ground.
Okay, my roommate's awake, so...
Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac.
I'm not
we'll light
gonna
those motherfuckers
Wi-Fi,
up and continue
but...
west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack.
So,
Wrecker.
Yeah.
You might not make it.
Peace out, dudes. Dude,
many of your friends won't. But this is it.
Afternoon,
this is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield lights their flare. That's 30 seconds to get out.
Okay, peace out.
We rain our missiles down.
Copy.